Hi everyone, I'm Sarah from Econo, here to show you how to split your screen on a computer, tablet, or phone when you're online teaching or learning. This way, you can have two windows open, like video conferencing, Google Meet, Teams, or Zoom, for example, along with an engagement tool, ClassPoint, Padlet, Explain Everything, for example, open at the same time to help you better manage and balance your attention during class. If you want more tips like this, hit that subscribe button and let's get into it. First up, let's walk you guys through splitting your screen on a desktop or a laptop. Make sure you have both windows open that you're gonna wanna split your screen with. So for this example, I have a Teams meeting opened up here. My teacher is sharing their PowerPoint presentation, that way I can follow along. I also have an internet browser opened up to ClassPoint, that way I can answer any of the interactive questions that my teacher has in their PowerPoint. So normally students have to toggle back and forth between these two windows to answer the question and then pay attention to the PowerPoint at the same time, which can be a bit distracting. So that's why we're going to split our screen. So to do that, let's just minimize these windows and then we can resize them. That way you guys can see both at the same time. If you have a Windows device, it can be a little bit easier by holding one of the windows over to the side, and then you can click on the correct window on the other side, so that way you're seeing both at the same time. Now, you can pay attention and watch your teacher's presentation, along with answering any of the ClassPoint questions that appear on this side without toggling back and forth between these windows. Second, let's go ahead and split our screen with a tablet. For this example, I'm demonstrating with an iPad. There's lots of other tablet options out there, so make sure you check your settings on your own tablet. If you're using an Android tablet, it's going to be similar to the Android phone option in example that I share next. However, other tablets should be pretty similar to this iPad example. So, first thing we need to do is have both of our windows or applications running that we want to split the screen with. So we can go ahead and click into Zoom, and I'm already joined with a presentation that my teacher is sharing their PowerPoint. And then we can click out of that, open up Safari, and join ClassPoint. So now that we have both of our applications running and one of them open, we just need to swipe up from the bottom of your tablet to see the toolbar. And then we can click and hold onto Zoom and move it to the side, so that way it will split our screen. If you need to, you can always adjust this middle bar. And now, just like before on the desktop or the laptop, you can see your teacher's presentation, watch anything they're doing on that side, along with the ClassPoint or interactive tool that you're answering some questions with. Lastly, we have our split screen for a mobile device. So I only have an iPhone with me, but behind me, I'm gonna walk you guys through splitting your screen on an Android device. So on an Android, similar to the tablet, you guys have to have the applications that you want split, open and running. So once that's done, you guys can swipe up to view all of your open applications. From there, click and hold on the first one to open up that menu. On the menu, then you can click open in split screen view. And then choose that second application you want open and you're all set. So you notice it is quite small, and every Android device is a little bit different in the settings on how to do this, but most of them should look like that. On an iPhone, however, it is a little bit different because there's nothing in iOS that allows you to do this by itself. So you will have to download an app. So you can download dual screen or split screen. There's lots of them in the App Store. Here I have split screen downloaded, and it's not super great because only a couple of apps are supported and there's some ads. So once the ad is done, you guys can look into this and see that not any of the video conferencing tools or EdTech tools that we've talked about previously and that you might use in your classroom are supported. So you just have to open up Google and then go ahead and search up the tools that you want to use. So it's not super great because of how small it is and because of that feature. So definitely not recommended for an iPhone, not really recommended for Android phones either. So if you guys want to split your screen, definitely tablet or laptop or computer is the way to go. So there you guys have it, how to split your screen on three different devices to better manage your instructional tools during class. If you have any questions, let me know in the comments below. Don't forget to hit subscribe, give us a thumbs up, and thank you guys so much for watching.